Kazmaxer, welcome to part 31 of Dark Souls 3. I don't remember what my mouse is on there. I don't remember what's going on, to be honest. It's been a little bit since I've recorded. Oh, it's flooding back to me now. Oops. It's flooding back to me now. In the last episode, we've been on this DLC for 3 episodes, and we have not found a single boss. Not gonna lie, I'm a little sad. I forget if I said on the last episode that I was gonna finally... Yeah, I see you there. I see you there. I think you're clever. Yeah, I remember these wolf people. Yeah, it's been a little while, and probably the Five Nights at Freddy's location camp before, but I'm kind of under house arrest due to... Sure glad I ain't part of that party. Roll, 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 roll. Man, I'm glad I'm not part of this party. But yeah, I'm kind of under house arrest, which is why I haven't shaved, because that's a cliff. Well... Gentlemen! Gosh, crap, you're fast. Gotta roll out, gotta roll. Oh! Good, good. That was good. That was good. Well done. Well done. That should have been backstab. Got my ring set up? Yeah, I got my ring set up. Yeah, we've been like wandering around here, and I think I. Yep, yep. It's right up there, that's it. Excuse me, good sir. Me. I gotta deal with these wolves now. I don't see any more, crap was that? Hey, what else? Aren't there wolves here? Up. Oh. Something's here. Oh, lay pardon me. Oops. Hopefully nothing shoves me off the cliff. Alright, we're good. So yeah, as I like lose thought 3 separate occasions, I oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. You're not the one I'm worried about though. Figured they would have been clever. Or well nah, not necessarily clever, I figured they would have been jerky. I didn't even look at what I got. But yeah, we haven't found a boss yet. A little disappointed. Sure, like, yeah, we fought with that giant wolf. Oh! Oh, come on, I blocked that. Well, hello. See, this would be really bad. Except now you can't circle me. So try again. Try again. Literally just try again. It's okay. Get that big one. No, I want the other one. Oops. Oops. Alright, now we actually got a larger area. Oops. Ah, feels good. Oh, wait, is that? That's a rock. I'm stupid. I'm also on drugs. Oh, I died down there. Why did I die down there? I don't remember. Just literally. I don't remember. Do I need to like take some time to go through the footage? Yeah, screw it. I don't need to do that. Alright, this area looks pretty foreboding though. Ah, oh, great. It's a Viking. It's a Viking guy. Well, screw him. Oh, I'm suspicious. Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Shockwave guy. Shockwave guy. Great, what am I gonna do? I'll tell you exactly what I'm gonna do. First step, I'm gonna get away from the archer. Fight him on fairly uneven ground. Oh! We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Doesn't mean my skill at this game is perfect. But we're good. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no. I thought I had more stamina. I thought I had more stamina. Thought I had more stamina. Thought I had. I don't have enough for anything. Figured I'd have enough. Well, alright. I'll use my, You do that. Just stare at him. You do that. And, yep, hold on. Oh, but no! Dang, he hit me hard. Well, will be served immediately. Due to my complete lack of memory, I'll be right back. Just, now that I can stroke my knee, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. And, I probably should still go that way. I just don't want to go That's why I don't want to go that way, man. See, it explodes. It freaking explodes. It hits, and then it goes like a boom. I don't like that. I don't like that, man. Just don't mind me, good sir. Take that free hit. Be on your merry... Be on your merry way, because I don't want to deal with your bum, right? You know that? So I'm going to go... I'm going to take the risk of having to deal with more... Oh, hold on. I'm gonna deal with the risk of having to deal with more nonsense that is seriously? Dude, I hit you with magic. It's kinda okay. It's kinda hard to mistake being hit by magic. Okay. I do like the concept of it though. A time. What game was that? That was Call of Duty. That was Call of Duty, which I've talked to you guys about before, that I generally don't like. Oh, come on. That's backstab worthy, and you know it. Yeah, that I generally... You're going to do a charge thing, right? Come on. No way. Oh, come on. Come on. Doink. Free hit. Yeah, it was Call of Duty. I remember when I was playing against my friends. Because that's the only time I really played Call of Duty. Because playing with your friends is fun. I just stabbed that guy directly in the crotch. Oh, I'm... Oh, I did dodge. Okay. I was going to say, I dodged that. That. I'll accept. Oh, ooh! That was masterful. Oh, dear. Oh, you son of a gun. It's when you get to caught on the wall. That's the problem. I'll continue my story in a second. Oh, he fell off the cliff. That's super convenient. Man, I actually kind of feel bad now. I had a legitimate... Well, I'll still kill you legitimately, so... Unless you fall off. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. How did I just survive that? Hey, take out your bow. That's kind of a fatal flaw of guys that know they can be archers. Oh! No! I'm amazing. No! Alright, get away. It's a fatal flaw of, like, any soldier that has an archer form in coding, or, like, in terms of, like, AI. Sorry, not... I'm a novice in coding. Extreme novice. I understand the thought process, but I'm very bad at getting it on paper. Or, you know, computer. You know what I mean? But, like, when it comes to AI, they have a bad habit of, since they have the ability to be an archer, they always want to be. Even if it's not a good idea. Wow, okay. Oh, no. You got me on that. Have I said that fighting these guys is tough yet? There. Oh my goodness. Well fought, sir. Dude. I bet that guy down there is perfectly alive, too. I draw a bet. But I didn't notice if I got money, so I'm going to assume he is. Oh. Crap, man. Was that worth it? This better be worth it. Oh, more large shine knight shards. I can't literally buy those. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's ominous. I want to be part of it. Alright, well, fell tree. Heck yeah. Now what? Alright, now I just go over here. Now we got an eerie looking cave. I don't know if I've been down there. Have I been down here? Is this a one-way shortcut? Oh. Oh, hello, Mr. Hammerman. Hey, Mr. Hammerman, hammer me banana. Daylight comes and we're on the go. I don't remember this path. Excuse me, sir. Oh. Well executed. That was marvelous. Alright. I remember this place. Okay. Yeah, you just gotta... I just gotta, like, get onto that bridge, and then I can... An item? I want that item. Okay, so now I know... Oh, wait. It's... Oh, totally! Yeah, I know where this is. Yeah, I just go to the exact same route I normally go, except this time I curve a right. And that, this way I can skip all the wolves. Nice, nice. Question is... See, to me, that looks like a death trap. That looks like a complete and utter death trap. And death traps usually have the best prizes. Praise the sun. Alright. See, that's a problem. It looks like I can get down there. But getting back... Yeah, there's another guy right there. But getting back up is going to be a huge ordeal. So I really want to, but I shouldn't. Alright. Oh, I remember. Okay. Yeah, you'll have to forgive me for my own idiocy, everyone. Don't I have a torch? That's... breathe fire. Ah, cool. Well, I don't need to breathe fire. Alright, hopefully they're all afraid of fire. Because they're fly monsters. Oh wait, no, hold on. Fly monsters are attracted to fire. Oh no, what have I done? Screw you in particular. Oh dear. Oh my. I have made a vital error. Whoa, oh come on, no. No. Oh dear, it's this again. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Alright, I called it perfectly. Hold on. No. Fire. Fire. Thank goodness I figured that out forever ago. Because if I haven't, this would be miserable. I remember that episode, too. Allow me to reminisce. Hold on. Yeah, get that mess off. And, let's drink up. Hopefully one of you guys will give me a free Estus. Because you clearly ain't friendly. So I don't feel bad about this. Alright, back you fiends. Okay, well, the more the merrier. Oh! I was like, ah, something's gonna happen. Oh, no. At least you don't hurt me. You just puke on me. Oh, you do hurt me. Well, I was wrong, and I will stand corrected. Get off me. Alright. Okay, careful. And all I get out of it is dung pie. Great. The guy died on a cliff and crapped himself. Understandable. And if I had to guess from this, sage ahead. I can't take this ahead. Heck yeah. Hopefully I get some more magic spells. Hopefully I don't get a giant spider monster. No, what would suck? Yeah, I did hit my counter twice. I was like, no, what would suck? A giant spider monster. I'm looking for a friend. A sage, if you ask me. Alright. So now we gotta wait down. Oh, sorry, I forgot I was gonna tell you guys a story. So, in Call of Duty, in the older one, actually probably the newer one too, they have these, crossbow bolts that hit and then explode, and it is awesome. They don't explode on contact, they hit, beep, beep, explode. And I love them, they were one of my favorite weapons. Shortcut ahead, sweet. Okay. Let's explore back over here. The reason they're one of my this guy is an ambush. He's the bait. Oh, never mind. So, it was great because, like, the impact would do so much. Like, so it could kill them. And then if the impact didn't kill them. Oh, wait. Yeah, I was going to say those flies up alive. If the impact didn't kill them, the explosion would. But it's also useful because you could hit, like, ahead of someone, like, way ahead of someone, and they'd run into it. And then die. Because the explosion was usually enough to kill them as well. Or at least enough so that, like, your kind of, like, pray and spray of bullets would be enough. Excuse me. So it was indeed one of my favorite weapons. I liked using that with the, I forget what kind of gun, but it was some kind of machine gun that had, Oh, hey! Hey, remember me? Remember me?
Leave, sweet.
He's like, leave us be, I hate your guts. I'm like, but yeah, it was like one of my favorite secondary weapons in like my sets, because it would be like long range, oh no, they're getting close, spray and pray. Or not spray and pray, but the real quick though, real quick. I know we've already kind of explored this fly temple a little bit, but we need to go back because there was a few other paths in that other area. Unfortunately, there was also Vikings, and Vikings suck. So I'm hoping that I'll be able to, yep, there we are. I'm hoping that I'll be able to fully explore these areas without dying. I thought I was gonna have to, oh wait, no, I jumped. God dang it. All right, fine. All right, so we are going down there. All right. Well, I guess I could just run around, but that'd take a while. I'd rather jump down where he was and explore from there. Using spook, I can actually move around a little bit. I can't. Using spook, I can. God dang it. I feel like I've made an error. Alright, well, let's turn on spook again. I know there's one guy over there. Okay, so there's one guy over there. There's two guys. Ah, dear. That one guy I probably knocked down is still probably alive. Oh! Oh, great! Great! The ground shakes. Oh, it's that guy. Oh, I remember now. Wow. I instantly died. Well, screw you in particular. Not you. Hit that guy. Screw the ground poundy guy. Because literally it's like, okay, so I'm just going to whoop. That'd actually be really cool. Like, once again, going off topic, which is per norm, I think. I've always liked the concept of, I'm just gonna run past this guy, so screw you. Wow, I can't believe I just got away with that. In Avatar The Last Airbender, that entire series as a whole. Alright, so I go up here to the bell. I then dip around. And I fight this guy. Boom. Fucked. And he's down. So, I always love the concept of, like, earthbenders, and, just gonna, don't mind me, good sir. Gotcha. I always like the concept of, or actually in Full Metal Alchemist, too, Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood as well. I love the concept of, run this way. Oh, it's just an escape. Oh no. He's got extreme range. Alright, I'm searching nooks and crannies to make sure it's just him. Cause I can run that guy out. I can run away from him. Even his charge I can run away. But that guy's gonna just do constant shockwaves. He's like, what, bro? What? Afraid of a little magic? Huh? I'm like, heck yeah, I'm afraid of magic! The idea here is, if I can get that guy to rush me, I'm wasting a lot of magic, but I'm totally cool with it. Oh, here he is. Whoa. Of course. Magic does not hurt him. Oh no. He knows he has died to string twice. Okay, good. I thought I did. Oh, that is such a good combo. Oh! Well then, hello, friend. I'm leaving. Oh dear, I'm about to get hit. And don't tell me that was enough. But anyway, what I was gonna say is I love the concept of moving the ground under the enemy as you're fighting. Like, let's just make up a scenario. Let's just make up a scenario. Imagine you are an alchemist. Oh crap, that was not the button I wanted to hit, actually. Imagine you are an alchemist, or an earthbender, whatever you want to call it. And you have a Roman centurion in front of you, right? I'm tempted to tell my future self to, like, draw pictures. Actually, yeah, let's do that. So imagine you got, like, just a few line of men in front of you, right? And, like, the enemy with their line of... Oh, wait, no, wrong way. Oh, come on. The enemy with their line of men is on the other side. I stopped a little bit to give myself a moment to draw. And, he's probably gonna come after me. Yep, there he is. There you are. Boom, gotcha. I actually probably could just jump down and kill that guy, but I'd rather not. I'd rather just play it safe. Get my three hits in. And then... Oh, okay. Maybe I was right. Oh, what? Dude. Okay, I need you to come down. Physics needs to talk. Physics needs a word with ya. Yes, physics. Oh, that is it. Screw you. Should have done that in the first place. Okay, so there's just the one. Oh, dude, yeah, get close, get close. Let me get a free pot shot in. Pot shot. Oh, come on. Ah, no, you're still out of range. Dang it. So imagine you got your line of centurions, right? And I don't got enough. Oh, I do. Ha ha! Got my buns. Oh, dude, he's not even following me. Heh heh. Heh heh. Heh heh. Oh, come on. And you're super strong. Oh, sweet. An item. Clearly, this is worth my endeavors. Pardon me. Earth? See? Oh, it must be his axe. Pardon me, good sir. Hopefully bleed kicks in. Oh yeah, the more... Oh, if I actually... Oh no. That shockwave. Hold on. Like, if I was a... Oh! Oh no, no, no. Careful, 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 careful. I really hope that one guy doesn't come back here to check on his friend. Oh. There you go. Thank you, God. Alright, but it's like, hey, I wonder how Bill... Oh, sweet, he steals a chunk. That's nice. That is nice. He's like, I wonder how Bill's doing. Hey, Bill. I can actually avoid that guy, really. As I said before, just take pot shots all day. And there's still that one path with the, that had these guys and the wolves that I loathe to take on, because it's these guys and the wolves. And these guys are no joke! Oh! They really are not. I have a pretty... I'm having a pretty tough time. Oh! Okay, so as I was saying... As I was saying before I get continue, they're distracted. I'm actually gonna heal after this. Might as well. Oh! I'm fine. So imagine you got your line of centurions, right? And you're the alchemist behind them. Now imagine what an advantage you'd be if you're trying to like hold a line. And that's actually a lot easier just to do that. And you're trying to hold the line. And all of a sudden, you just raise the ground slightly. You just go elevate a little bit. So that way, like, your guys have the high ground and a shield wall. And then your archers are like, because once again, we're kind of assuming magic or like firebenders or whatever, are like raining. That looks like a boss fight. Are like raining crap from the back. Just throwing fireballs or whatever. Or maybe, what if you lower the. Oh, actually, yeah, I'm stuck. What if you lower their ground? I'm just gonna use hand touch. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oops, that's actually what I'm saying. Well, you lower their ground, so that way they have to jump down to a ditch and work their way up to you. Now, sure, you could argue if you're trying to advance, you kind of, like, back them up to a wall, and then it's kind of hard to, like, kill them or get around them. But I feel like it would still be I feel like there's a lot of tactical, applications. Let's take another scenario. What if, once again, same, group of soldiers versus group of soldiers. What if you just shift the ground to the right a little bit? Just every now and then, just, like, shift the ground to the right. So that way it's just like, they'd be, oh, I was like, who the crap's that? It would, like, dissettle them. Is someone finally gonna be painting? It would dissettle them. It would, like, make them lose their footing. What if all you did was just raise the ground by a foot? Or not foot, or, like, a few inches. Oh, sweet, you're painting! Hey, little guy! Hey,
thou art Ash.
I am Ash.
Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale.
Who's Uncle Gale?
So I wish to tell thee all.
Okay.
Behold its size. This is my canvas.
It's pretty big.
It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place.
Huh.
But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a coal one day. That's why I'm...
So...
I wish of one, that's why...
Just to make sure, yeah, it was like this button. Fire! A cold, dark, but gentle place. I guess that's a way to describe this land. It's cold. It's kind of dark. I mean, it's because there's a storm. But she wants it to be a gentle place. It's kind of beautiful, really. Oh, and I forgot to look at my new toy. Where's my new toy? Earthseeker. Let's see. It thrusts me into earth with a prayer to trigger explosive tremors. Cool. But yeah, like imagine like shifting the ground under someone's feet. Okay, oh, crap. There's gonna be fly monsters everywhere now. Well, I don't need to backtrack, so you know that's one less. I need to get down there, but I can't just jump. That's basically asking for death. There was a way down. I just don't remember. Oh, wait. It was on the other side. Dang it. Okay. But, like, shifting the ground. Like, moving them just by, like, a foot. Oh, dear. Hi, bud. Don't do that lunge at me. Not here. Just, like, moving... Oh, dear. I gotta get him on solid ground. What I'm doing right now is... Oh, no. They're all gonna be puking on me. They're all gonna be... Alright. I'm basically picking a fight with all of them at once now, but it's fine. Actually, it's not that many. What? Why's he... Oh, come on. Aw, and you turned your head. Well done. Alright, get these buggers off me. Wanna see how lunge is done? Yup. Boing. Beautiful. But like shifting the ground slightly, just upsetting their balance. Either if it was a one-on-one, if it was a one-on-one fight, or if it was a shield wall, or like just tactically, tactically. Let's get this one there. Yeah. It'd be super useful. And I think it's kind of like, you know those things that's like, I feel weird for going silent. I don't know why I keep going silent. I guess it's because I'm like on drugs. Oh. He's like, aha, I gotcha. That was in shock. I didn't really know what to expect there. I'm sorry. There you go, bud. Oh man, there are so many flies here. So I'm actually going to switch this ring to the absorb HP from each defeated foe. See, I didn't want the other one because, There's so many. Oh, no. Gotta get off. There's so many foes here. Oh, that it's unlikely that I'm going to be attacking persistently because each one's super quick to kill. It's probably gonna be another one chasing me. Oh, come on! That's like your one party trick. But hey, if it works, it works. That's what matters, right? Yeah, those two are gonna be chasing me, but that's fine. Oh, no. Don't let that crap slide. Don't let that crap slide! It's almost comical how they fly at you, really. It's like, blah, 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 blah. Oh, I can get you before. Yeah, there you go. What's it? Someone just fly at me? Ah, sorry. I actually did not mean to make that pun. I thought something literally flew at me. Man, I am... these are bodies. I just mentally realized that. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Something's coming at me. Something's coming at me. Something's coming at me. God, this is unsettling. Hope y'all don't have a massive fear of bugs. Or else this episode will drive... Well, sorry. This episode will really bug you. Will drive you, will make you crawl. Will... Your skin... Help me out here, man. Help me out here, man. Alright, launch at me. Launch at me. I know you want to. Oh, no. He's doing the puking thing. Alright, come on. 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 You took too long. Oh, come on. Come on. And there you go. Actually, switch. I need the speed. I need the speed. And plus, it only takes two hits anyway. Dang, dang, dang. Oh, 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 oh. And bam, bam, boom. All good. Still good. Still good. Party rocking in the house now. Yeah, I feel like whenever I see characters that have the ability to move around like that, they never really do anything like that, you know? Oh, dude. That one guy in the corner just went off. Wait a second, you're already hurt? Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. You die. Grab this. Get the fire off me. Watch out for him. Miss. Just completely miss in my endeavors to hit him. Roll away. And slash, slash, slash. See, since it only takes three hits each time, I don't want to use... Oh. There you go. Oh, yeah, I want to see a trick. Boink, boink. Yeah, I'll chop for those guys, and... Oh, I'm surprised you guys didn't go off. Hello, friends! Boink, boink. Oh, that was beautiful. Boink, boink, boink. You're gonna launch. And rightly so. You had the right strategy, after all. Wilhelm? Wasn't that the guy that I killed? Wait, does that mean he wasn't real? Does that mean none of this is real? Well, none of this is real, actually. I can say that we are... Oh! Son of a... You're dead. What's this? Illusion ahead. Cool. I probably should have guessed that, considering someone bricked in a doorway. I'll get to you later. Oh, that is such a trap. That is a... Oh! I am about to be trapped. Thank goodness you don't go away if I can you! Alright, sweetest deals, what do I get? And I think I just got an Estus out of that. Yeah, sorry. As I was originally trying to say, I feel like that's an ability, idea, concept, strategy, whatever you want to call it. That... I'm gonna get ambushed. I think that's what they originally wanted me to do. They wanted me to go down there and then everyone guns for me. But I was, I'm not going to say clever, but I kind of had the foreknowledge to be like, all right, let's take this slow. Where's the door gun? There it is. Now I will accept your trap. And Onyx Blade, when I get that. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Okay. Okay. I've expected a giant fly monster. Fly monster? Wolf spider? This would have been the perfect place for the wolf spider. Oh, come on. He's like, you gonna kill me yet? No? Nothing. I mean, you get me all worked up. I thought there would have been something. Huh? Don't jump. Alright, I can learn that. I can learn this valuable lesson. Yeah, like, as you know, usually goes, I can never tell a story, because I tend to focus on being in the moment. Oh, dear me. I don't see anything on the end of that branch, so I don't see a point in going down that path. Okay, okay, we're still doing good. Okay, so let's take this carefully. And personally, I would love to have that ability. Just like to move the ground around people as they're trying to fight me. Because, you know, a lot of like martial arts, fighting, combat, just actually, sorry, martial arts and combat, okay, it's based on stance. If your stance is not solid, people will throw you around like it's nothing. And I'm not going to pretend to be a master martial artist, but I've been trained in it somewhat. And there's always an emphasis on stance. And the ability to ruin someone's stance would be awesome. It'd be great. If anything, just trip them up. Screw them. Oh, no, my phone. My trusty counter. My trusty death counter that I try to use as little as possible. That's a giant frozen tree. Oh, my goodness. The entire area is held up with frozen stalactites and stalagmites. Cool. It's cool. I'm down with this. Yeah, I think this was actually the path I have to take. Please, please tell me there's a bonfire. Please tell me this is not a boss fight. If it is, I'm gonna be a little saddened. I mean, I'm geared up enough for a boss fight. But Pyromancer's party in flame. Time for jumping, but death. Alright. So what's a parting flame? Let's see, the pyromancy flame of livid pyromancer Dunnel that attracts the echoes of death. When Dunnel lost his hideous spouse, he gave his home pyromancy flame as an offering, which transformed into a parting flame. Not long after, Dunnel became a mad spirit, damned to wander its lands. Release store of death echoes to gain a modest dose of Estus. So do you, like, you kill enough people and you kind of, like, get health, or be wary of... Aw, oh, dear. Dunnel's gonna be in here. Tough enemy ahead. Aw, oh, man. Aw, oh, man. Ember required ahead. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, that's pretty good thinking. I'm cool with that. Do I got any other boosting items, actually, now that I look at it? Okay. Hang on. Dang it, man. It was like, dang it. Well. Yos has to go down. Livid Pyromancer Dunnel. Oh, dang. What's... Oh! That's awesome! That's awesome! It's a turret! Oh, that's an explosion if I ever saw one. Well, here's a giant crystal spear of death if you ever saw one. Oh, what are you gonna do, huh? Yeah, that's pretty good. And I just realized he's also you. Hey, that's a katana! When I first saw it, I thought it was a bow, but that is a katana. Oh. Yeah, this guy is a fan of sentries. Which is interesting. It's a cool way to fight. Okay, careful. Unfortunately, by making those sentries, you're making... Oh. You got S too. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want to like do a spell or something? We haven't even crossed blades yet. I am running low on Estus. I can't just spam this. I got to close in on him. But I can't close in on him with those turrets. Oh, come on. That's an explosion again. I gotta get in close. Boink, 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 boink. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, no. Bugger! Dang it. Whenever people do that, I never see it coming. I never see it coming. Okay, what all do I have to get through? I don't gotta kill the flies, but I do gotta get around them. Oh, dear. Oh, dearie me. Dearie, dearie me. But that pyromancy is cool, though. I like it a lot. Alright, these guys aren't that bad to run away from. It's just I'm afraid of them grabbing me is all. Excuse me. Alright. Okay, so if I just run straight, I should be good. Fly like the wind! Haha, excuse me. Oh no! Actually, maybe I could just use spook and just jump down there, but I'd rather not test that theory. I don't know how many follow me, and frankly, at the moment, I don't care. Many of these guys don't even bother me if I don't attack them. I think it's in the... Oh, dear. Hang on. Well, land yourself in a right pickle. Yep. I've landed myself in a right pickle. Oh, my goodness. Total head count of one. You didn't have to die, my brother. You're not my brother. You didn't have to die, my brother. You're not my... It's like, I actually hate you. And I actually don't even need spook. Right? Dang it, that was actually a lot of damage. Okay, I need spook. Alright, you don't need to watch me do this again. Let's get right back to it. Sorry to see you thought you wouldn't see me again. Ah, dang it, that I really wish that worked. Just get that free hit in for nothing. Boink, boink, boink. This time I'm learning to back off. Nope. Boink, boink, boink. He's actually, oh. Can I get some bleed? Can I get some bleed? Oh, what's that? Was that you like bracing up or? Doink, doink, doink. Back up. Boink, boink, boink. Roll away. Oh, you want to try that again? You want to try that again? Boink, oh, that was good. That was good. Watch me do it now. Oh, I see. So it's like combustion, but super quick. Yep. Ah, dang it. All right, and you got lava. And you got lava. Now would have been a good time to set up a turret. See? There you go. Oh! All right, want to try it again? Boink, boink, boink. Oh, no. Okay, good. It's okay. Drink your Estus. Both of us is like at the same time. Like, I know exactly what to do. Yep, I don't want you to get a visceral on me again. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Boink, boink, boink. Oh, he's out. He's out. He just tried. He is out. Man, this is so... Oh! Oh, he's not even using... Oh, no, let's just explode. Let's just explode. We're good. I like those, but I never liked using them. Mainly because it's like, what if the enemy does exactly what I just did right now? And I'm out. I just telegraphed that I'm out, too. What if, like... whoop. Oh! Ah, dang. I don't want to lose this. I want to say I accomplished something this episode! That was good. That was good. You did good. Well done. Am I? Mad Dark Spirit, living Pyromancer General, has died. Floating chaos. Heck yeah. Am I in center? I thought for a second I was not in center of the camera. Side shot? Do you guys like side shot? I don't know. That way lies death. Therein lies death. Well, clearly I get down there eventually, but therein lies death at the moment. No. I mean, okay, so those branches seemed tough but doable. Be wary of Pyromancer. Okay, it's obvious I can get down there, okay? There's words down there. So it can't just be for aesthetic. There's words down there. But I don't think this is how I'm supposed to get down there. I think what's supposed to happen is they're like... But I want to try it. But I feel like what's going to happen is I'm going to spook, do a running leap. Actually, I'm not even going to do a running leap. I feel like it's not going to register that branch, though. You know? Well, only one way to find out. Alright. I'm going to die. I'm going to die! And I missed! I can't even get mad. Because I can't get mad. Be right back. And while I'm getting my money back... I'm gonna try to remember where's the next place to go to. Because it strikes me the only way to go now is back to that one area that had the guys and that had the Vikings and the wolves. Yeah, you thought just one? Nay, my brother, you will have both. Alright, be right back. Oh. So I went to the depths of. Remember here there was that one crab? Yeah, see the crab over there? That's how you get, let me out of here, beast ahead, tough enemy ahead. That's how you get down here, I'm stupid. May the flames guide thee. Oh, thanks man, I really appreciate it. That's how you get to that. I wonder what the beast is. Probably something to do with ice. Probably that tree. Maybe a boss. Try angel. Try, nah, I'm not gonna remember. I'm actually like really low on aim. Oh dang, it's just a dude. Ah dang, it's a dude. It's a boss! Holy crap! It's a boss! Oh my. Okay, wolf goes down first. Ah crap. That's a really strong wolf. These guys are probably just bullies. Hopefully he doesn't summon them. Hey bud, I take it you're the. You seem very. Yeah, it's you! It's just you. You probably got some weird tricks up your sleeve. I'm willing to bet. You're gonna do something weird. You're gonna turn to a giant monster. I bet that's him summoning more wolves. You're gonna do something really weird. You're gonna turn to a giant monstrosity. You're gonna... You did something amazing. Ah, oh, dang. Come on, I thought that would have broke you. Something kooky's gonna happen. Oh, I'm pretty sure that hit you. I'm pretty sure you can't just roll through giant blocks of ice. Cause I'm... You're doing pretty good. Oh. Whoa. Dang. You have such a small shield, but you're holding up incredibly well. And I don't got range on you. What was that noise? Oh dear. Oh, come! Not this nonsense again. Not now, no. Take that. Okay. Yep, okay. I see. I see what kind of fight this is. This is how many things you can deal. And the one guy just shows up like, hi! I do spells too. I see what kind of fight this is. Oh, I just realized I've been going for an hour. Crap, man, I'm sorry. Well, nah, I shouldn't say man. I was just getting into it. Okay, so on the next episode, we're going to be taking that guy down. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. sight.
Please, don't
hurt my eyes. Yo, I've seen his butt whooping that's about to happen. I'm like, oh dear mercy, she's talking about me. So much for your totem. So much for your ultimate danger. Like, crap, man. You're done.